Hi, I am Sammy Pugh in Mrs. Pugh's 4th grade class, 4.3. This is my mousetrap. Pushing the button activates the nalinoid. The energy from the nail starts a chain reaction with the resettable dominators. The energy from the last dominator closes a switch which energizes the second nalinoid. This nail transfers energy to a small sphere of glass. It makes contact with another sphere and starts it moving. This process is repeated 6 times until the last large glass sphere rolls down and closes a circuit that starts the blower. The blower transfers wind energy to the second set of dominators. This chain reaction ends by dropping the mouse cage on Gus Gus the mouse. I will now actuate the mouse trap.
Look out, this stuff's hot.
Hi, I am Sammy Pugh in Mrs. Pugh's 4th grade class, 4.3. This is my mousetrap. Pushing the button activates the nalinoid. The energy from the nail starts a chain reaction with the resettable dominators. The energy from the last dominator closes a switch which energizes the second nalinoid. This nail transfers energy to a small sphere of glass. It makes contact with another sphere and starts it moving. This process is repeated 6 times until the last large glass sphere rolls down and closes a circuit that starts the blower. The blower transfers wind energy to the second set of dominators. This chain reaction ends by dropping the mouse cage on Gus Gus the mouse. I will now actuate the mouse trap.